internet people think telling is snitching. No, snitching is it. Me and you go commit a crime together. We have agreed to be criminals. We get caught committing a crime. I tell for a lesser charge or to escape the consequences. That's snitching. If me and you riding in the car, I'm on my way to work. I just gave you a ride because you my nigga. You a dope boy nigga. You got dope in your pocket. I'm driving my car, getting you a ride somewhere. If you throw the dope down in the seat when we get pulled over and the police says, say, who dope is this? And me and you looking at each other and you don't say nothing. And I say, sir, that's his. Nigga, I ain't told nothing. We just to set this shit straight, nigga.
See, bro. This fucking video right here, this bitch offends me on so many levels, my nigga. Like, this bitch offends me on so many levels, dog. Like, let's talk real a second. Say, B-Ro, I need to preach a second, Pastor. Nah, Ron, we ain't even about to do this. Not on my shift, we fucking not. Not on murder shift, bitch. We is not about to do this. Because I fucking know they gonna have some stupid ass people who gonna feel like this nigga in the motherfucking right. They gonna have some stupid ass niggas who feel as justified with the fuck he said. Boy, fuck you, fuck your mother. Bitch, you got a rat inside you, bitch, that's dying to come out, bitch. If you ain't ratted already, bitch, you already a rat lover, bitch. Being a rat is your next step. Your stupid looking ass, bitch. Let me tell you why you can't justify what this bitch ass nigga just said. I told y'all Unc was a bitch. I told y'all Unc was a hoe. Y'all ain't wanna believe me, but let me tell you why you can't justify what he said. See, when people talk, you gotta listen, my nigga. Cause they will have niggas talking about something. Well, nigga down bad for getting in his car and talking to woo-de-woo-woo-de-woo. You right, my nigga, but guess what? I'm qualified to speak on this because I'm fighting 60 motherfucking years on some shit similar to this. You heard me? I'm fighting 60 fucking years. When y'all hear me talking about the 60 years I'm fucking facing, it's behind some shit similar to that. I ain't gone into the details of it, my nigga, but just no murder aside a nigga. Murder don't play that shit right there. Facts. I'm stamped on these streets. I'm a real one. I'm trill, nigga. True gang. Facts. See? Let me tell you why you can't justify what this bitch-ass nigga just said with his puss-ass. If you listen close, you gotta listen when people talking. You gotta listen. That's why God gave you two of them bitches, dog, so you could be sure, like, you know, you could double-check. That's what you got two ears for, so you could discount double-check, bitch. Now, if you listen to this bitch-ass nigga closely, he said, and I quote, he gave a dope boy a ride, my nigga. That's his words. Run the tape back and you can see for your fucking self. He said it out his own mouth. Let me tell you something, nigga. You was aware that he was a dope boy before you got in your car. You heard me? Facts. That come out your fucking mouth, nigga. So, you knew what you was letting in your motherfucking car. There's a chance that this shit might happen, my nigga. You understand what I'm saying? So, what we not gonna do is give a dope boy a ride and then get stopped and tell on him. Man, what the fuck you talking about is the difference between snitching and telling. Let me tell y'all young niggas something, y'all young niggas coming up. I don't know what the fuck up with homie. But let me tell y'all something. Y'all never heard of the saying, the game is cold? The fucking game is cold, my nigga. That bitch cold, my nigga. All this shit come with it. You learn that when you jump off the motherfucking porch, gang. You learn that when you jump off the motherfucking porch. The game is cold, nigga. That's just like, let me tell y'all how cold the game is. If you in court and a nigga ran on you and you rat back, you too are a fucking rat. Facts. Yeah. Bitch, if you go to court and a nigga rat on you and you double back and tell on him because he rat on you, bitch, you still a rat. Facts. It's a cold game. My nigga, so this is what I say to niggas who supposed to be civilians. If you're a civilian, stay a civilian, my nigga. Stay away from all that shit. Stay away from everything. Stay away from all street activity, my nigga. Stay the fuck away from it. Remain a civilian. Once you let a dope boy in your car, you gave up your motherfucking right as a civilian, nigga. You gave that shit up. You shouldn't have had a dope boy in your car, bitch, if you was a civilian. Facts. So all that shit about you ain't snitching, bitch, yes you is. You a motherfucking liar, bitch. You're telling like a motherfucker, boy. I told y'all uncle's a fucking snitch. Murder ain't gonna put no bad law out on no nigga. I'm not about to let y'all niggas think what this nigga said cool. We not even about to do that. We not even about to make that cool what he just said, my nigga. If you a fucking civilian, stay a civilian, bitch. Go to church. Stay away from the weed dealers, the crack dealers, and the dope dealers. Stay away from that. That ain't for you. You're a civilian, bitch. That way, you ain't got to worry about no signs of trouble. Once you let that man in your motherfucking car, nigga, and you said it yourself that you knew he was a dope dealer, there's a chance that this might motherfucking happen, nigga. You knew that when you let him in there. So, when the law stopped y'all, and you told by you giving up your right as a motherfucking civilian, guess what that made you? That made you a fucking snitch when you told on him, pussy. Fuck wrong with you. I don't wanna hear that stupid ass shit talking about there's a difference between snitching and telling. Then a nigga trying to play the fucking civilian card. Bitch, once you put a dope dealer in your car, you ain't a civilian no more. How you a civilian if you got drugs around you? The fuck out of here, man. Say, bro, for y'all niggas coming up, y'all can listen to this shit if y'all want to. You gonna be labeled a fucking snitch out here, bro. Nigga, kill your motherfucking family and everything behind that. Don't listen to dumb niggas like this. Uncle Hope, bro. Facts. He's a real live hope. Period. Point blank, period. Bitch, tell all that shit he talk about how he'll fuck niggas up and all that shit. That's the same nigga who will sit there and motherfucking tell you, dog, if you trying to do him something, he gonna call the fucking police on you. I'm been fucking pussy. Facts. We not about to start this shit, not on murder shift. We not about to start that snitching shit, dawg. We not making that shit cool. They pulling off this 6ix9ine shit. Now all of a sudden they starting to push their agenda with this rat ass nigga. You notice he starting to get popular now. I been on this fuck boy. Been. I thought the nigga was a trill nigga at first. Boy, I'm pure pussy. And this statement right here, it just stamps it. It just stamps it for me, my nigga. That boy's a fucking hoe and a fucking rat. Straight up. And any nigga who feel like he justified in what the fuck he just said, say, dawg, unfollow me, get the fuck from around me, because you are a rat lover and bitch, most likely, you a rat too. Straight up. Any nigga fucking with this, unfollow me, round. I don't tolerate rat shit. Man, shout out to my pastor Peter, man. Say, bro, we fucking hate rats. We hate them bitches. Straight up old rat ass, bitch ass niggas. Every time I ever been jammed up, it was cause a nigga ratted on me. I hate you bitches. I hope all y'all bitches die. I hope he die. Swear to God, I know it's ugly for me to say it. I hope he die. He a fucking rat. He deserved to die. His mama deserved to die. His children deserve to die. He a fucking rat. I don't give a fuck what happened to him. Kill them fucking mice. Say in the streets. Never know, getting rid of that motherfucking ass probably save another nigga from being told on. Fucking rat ass, bitch ass nigga. Man, boy's a fucking hoe, bro. And any nigga fuck with him is a fucking hoe. Facts. And I put that on game. Stupid looking ass, rat ass nigga, man. Fuck out of here.